Catherine's Christmas is set in the small but bustling town of Inverness, Cape Breton Island, Nova Scotia, circa 1920. The events in the story are true, as recalled and told to me by my mother, Catherine Ann McLeland Forsyth. She was born in Inverness in the year 1913 to Neil and Rachel MacDonald McLeland. However, events of the story are not in chronological order. Rather, I have taken the liberty to interweave them wherever I choose.